things through God that allows us to have kids grow and mature, that allows us to get closer to other families. Good, bad, ups, downs. I'm sharing a lot of stuff kind of back and forth, but it winds up being a real family, a real community. I'm sure it's the same at the other schools. And if you don't take advantage of athletics and sports in that manner, you're cheating the game. You're cheating the game. He's provided this game for us so we can spend this time and get to know each other and have lifelong relationships. Okay? Very special evening. We'll do things at our banquet later on. Lottie has been a leader with us. He's got some broad shoulders for a lot of things you've had to endure. I respect you for it, love you for it. You know, it's been a great journey. We've got some more work to do. Okay? Let's get after it. Thank you guys for coming out. And I just want to, when you get this out, thank you very much.
Yeah.